that the only thing we have to fear is fear itself.
The greatest tragedy in the world tonight is a sick church in a dying world.
Let it ring from every village and every hamlet, from every state and every city. When all of God's children, black men and white men, Jews and Gentiles, Protestants and Catholics, will be able to join hands and sing in the words of the old Negro spiritual, free at last, free at last. Thank God Almighty, we are free at last.
I think we need to take a stand of faith and declare it is finished.